name's Katharine and I'm the musical director for A Christmas Carol at the Old Vic this year. The score for this show is filled with so much beautiful music. Chris Nightingale, who put all of this together, actually won a Tony for this score, and it's very well deserved, it's beautiful. But three of the numbers are particularly magical because instead of singing them, cast play them on these gorgeous handbells here. This is quite a challenge because neither myself nor the cast have played handbells before. So we've spent the last couple of weeks learning how they work, how they ring, how to make them sound beautiful, but then also learning how we put these songs together. Okay, so starting off with how we're holding these bells, just making sure that we've got this little symbol facing us, because that's how the bell's going to ring the most clearly. So just have a little go at just ringing that bell. Nice. And our energy for this is that we want it to feel like we're just sprinkling Christmas joy. So a little wrist flick rather than a big movement with the arm. So we should ideally, the way that we've set these bells, be able to play in a descending scale. So let's just have a quick run through that. So we start off with some chords. Sam on the B on the top, James on the D, and we just have Ollie on that G3 bell in the first bar. And then second bar, we should have Bridget on the G with Nick on the E, and Ollie is going to let that G3 ring through. Bar 1, 2, 3. Nice, so those bells land exactly together if we can. Beautiful. Now, have a look around this side of the room at where our melody is sitting. Bar 1, 2, 3. Should we try and put some chords at the same time as that? Here we go. 1, 2, 3.